my first time out of the country, and I know it was a lot of the team's first time out of the country, so it was a great experience. It's always good to be, you know, be able to go out and see different cultures and how other people live, and it's just life experience. So it was a great experience all around, and not to mention, you know, we won 3 games, so that's always a positive.
But George Martin, he gave us the grant to go to Costa Rica, and he just thought we deserved it. Like every other university goes on a big trip every 4 years, and our women's basketball team hasn't received a trip yet. So we've been doing good. We're 22-0 at home. So he was like, okay, well, I think you guys deserve a big trip. So we went to Costa Rica.
It was a great experience, especially as like a team. We like really got to bond and spend a lot of time together, and like especially bringing in new freshmen, so like it was like another extra chance for us to like get to play together before we like come into the season. So it was a good experience.
I don't know, like I think we just like the girls just loved it. It was just like paradise. Like we never been on a trip like that. Like some of us it was our first time ever going on a big trip.
For this one, our coach Vicky Blue, she shows this to all the kids and to us. It's called BEEF. It's called BEEF, or it's the acronym for balance, eyes, elbow, follow through. So it goes like, so she'll say balance, which is our feet. She always wants them shoulder width apart. And then eyes up, elbow in, and then you just follow through and you say swish.